Welcome to Evil Ed's Video Game Action News for December 9th, 2002. I'm your host, Evil Ed, and this is the lovely Jenna Dean. How are you doing today, Jenna?
I'm doing well, Ed. Thanks.
Good deal. How was your weekend?
It was okay. I got stuck buying some Christmas presents, kind of stuck in some lines, but that's okay.
Really? It was pretty busy out there.
Yeah, it was very, very busy.
So what did you buy me?
Same thing as last year. Nothing.
Thank you very much.
With the onset of its new GameCube technology, Nintendo has developed Metroid Prime, which has undergone the same brilliant translation into 3D as its Legend of Zelda franchise. Metroid Prime is definitely a must-have that all forthcoming adventure titles will be judged by. Aesthetically, Metroid Prime is one of the most gorgeous games I've ever seen. I would recommend it to any gamer, and it's definitely a collector's item.
I'm Jenna Dean with Evil Ed's Video Game Action News, and today we'll be interviewing Professor Pooh. He's from the Team Uranus Space Program and is also a well-known leader in the science community. Thanks for joining us today.
The pleasure is all yours, I assure you.
So, Professor Pooh, how long have you been playing video games?
Oh, for a very, very, very long time now. I'd say one and a half, 2 weeks maximum.
Okay, well, you seem to be one of the most renowned video game players in the industry. How can that be?
I am Professor Pooh, you silly blonde earthwoman. My intellect is far superior to yours, or any human for that matter. I can beat 20 video games in the time it would take you to read the instruction manual on one. I am Pooh, master of everything, and you are a fool. A fool, I say!
Who are you calling a fool, sucker?
That's it for December 9th, 2002 on Evil Ed's Video Game Action News. You can always check me out at EvilEd.com.
And don't miss me, Jenna Dean, at TheGameGirl.com.
And if you guys ever want to check out any of these hot titles, you can always go down and rent them at Hollywood Video or check out reviews on Maximum Play. Maximum Play is a great magazine at any and every store on the planet. So thank you again.